Hello, I'm from the Australian Government. Are you hoping to become an Australian citizen? If so, you'll need to learn about Australian values. As the seat of government, Parliament House is the logical place to learn about Australian values. Whether it be bullying, sexual harassment, cover-ups, or simply jizzing on women's desks, we know how to set the example. Australian values. Knowing Australian values will help you fit into our society and have a job. Such as Australian value number 22. Nobody in this government faces any fucking consequences for their actions. Like Angus, whose office forged documents. Or Bridge, who rorted taxpayer funds. Or half our ministers, who covered up the rape of a staffer in Parliament House. And they all still have jobs. Australian values. Respecting Australian values allows us to get on with our shitfuckery. Such as value 52. We don't investigate our ministers' shitfuckery. Like Angus, where we got police to drop the investigation. Or Bridge, where we obstructed the investigation. Or Chris, who can't face an inquiry because there's no active police investigation. Or half our ministers who can't face an inquiry because there is an active police investigation. There's always a good reason not to have an investigation. Australian values. Knowing Australian values will help you stay out of trouble. Such as value 31. If you see us breaking the law, shut the fuck up. Because if you report on our conduct or blow the whistle on our corruption, war crimes and corporate espionage, we'll ruin you. Like we're doing to these guys. Australian values. We work hard to uphold these values. That's why we've repeatedly voted against a federal ICAC. We've even voted against a code of conduct in Parliament House, because that would go against Australian value number 16. Do whatever the fuck we want in Parliament House, such as banging in the prayer room, getting trolleyed on the job, banging our staffers on the job, and making women feel afraid to report sexual assaults for fear of losing their job. Australian values. If you're ever unsure, look to our Prime Minister for leadership on Australian values, such as value number 8. Show no leadership, ever. Like leaving for Hawaii when the country's on fire. Leaving it to state premiers to handle a pandemic. Leaving it to Jenny to tell you to empathise with a rape survivor. And hiding under your desk instead of going outside to meet the thousands of lying women, marching to demand an end to gendered violence and discrimination in Parliament House. But hey, look on the bright side. At least we didn't shoot those thousands of women marching on Parliament House, which of course is Australian value number 81. Australian values. Good luck with your citizenship test, and make sure to brush up on Australian values, especially value number 1. If you have a go, you get a go. What's that? Don't have any goes. Oh, honey, then you get to go fuck your Australian values. And remember, English is our national language. Learning it will help you understand what Aussies mean when they tell you, "Yeah, nah, mate, this government is a bunch of shit cunts." Authorised by our honesty coach.